Test. There we go. Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. My name is RJ Siebert III. I am the elementary music teacher here at Bates School in the Woodhaven-Brownstown School District. It is an honor and an absolute privilege to be here this evening with our second grade class. Just a few notes before we begin. If you could all go ahead and make sure that your phones are on Do Not Disturb. I'm going to make sure that's on Do Not Disturb as well. It's a little side switch. Secondly, I believe our Wi-Fi password, the guest Wi-Fi is Warrior Guest, if I'm not mistaken. So if you'd like to get on the Wi-Fi to FaceTime or to message people back home, you're more than welcome to do so. For those of you streaming online, hello. It's lovely to have you here online. Our first song for you this evening is entitled Silver Bells. Please enjoy.
We are Mrs. Craft's class. Our song is from the movie Home Alone. Please enjoy Somewhere in My Memory.
Thank you. We are from Mrs. Watson's class. Our song is from the movie How the Grinch Stole Christmas.
Please enjoy Where Are You Christmas.
Thank you.
So what do I say? What's this way?
We are from Mr. Bron's class. Our song is from the movie Frozen.
Please enjoy. Do you want to build a snowman?
Can we give them another round of applause? They sounded fantastic, and it wouldn't be without these people to make this program possible, and I'd like to recognize them today. With our base staff, I'd really like to acknowledge our administrator, Principal Sherry Godfrey. Principal Godfrey has been a great, great support for me these past 2 years here at Bates School, and I couldn't thank her enough, so thank you, Principal Godfrey. Boys and girls, what do we say to Principal Godfrey?
Thank you!
Awesome. I'd also like to thank, if they are in here right now, they could be over in the hallway, I'd like to thank Mrs. Tracy Girton and Mrs. Jocelyn Shelton, our administrative assistant and student advocate. There are office ladies here at Bates School. Let me give them a round of applause. Boys and girls, what do we say to them?
Thank you.
Yep. I'd also like to thank ABM Industries, especially Walter Orr at ABM Industries for setting up all these chairs this afternoon and providing a clean, healthy school to be in every single day. I'd like to thank our specials teachers here at Bates School, my partners in crime here, Dr. Diana Baldensberger, Mr. Tyler Irving, and Ms. Adrienne Clements, and Mrs. Katie Whistler, our specials teachers here at Bates School. I'd like to thank our second grade teachers, It looks like we should have them today. Mr. Scott Braun in the audience. Mrs. Robin Watson. And Susie Kraft. Thank you, second grade teachers. You guys are great to work with. I appreciate you guys. I'd like to thank our second graders who have been amazing to work with this year. And you guys sound fantastic. And I'm so proud of you for coming to school every day. And you have come to music class ready to learn and have made my job so much fun. Seriously, I get to wake up and have fun every day with you guys. And that means the world to me. So thank you. I'd like to thank our man manning the mics in the back, Mr. Dave Vasher at IT Services here at the Woodhaven-Brownstown School District. Thank you, Dave. And last but not least, if Sydney the dog is here, she's our school therapy dog. Thank you, Sydney. Our last song for you this evening is called Zoot Suit Santa. Please enjoy. Have a great night. Happy holidays. And thank you for supporting the arts here at the Woodhaven-Brownstown School District. Good night, you guys.
Down the lane, there's a snow top hat and a candy cane.
Thank you so much. You may pick up your child in the cafeteria, but now is the time if you'd like to come take pictures. They will be standing here to take pictures for your home sake. Again, thank you for supporting the arts here at the Woodhaven-Brownstown School District, and happy holidays. Good night. Thank you. Check. Hello. Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. My name is RJ Siebert III. I am the elementary music teacher here at Bates School in the Woodhaven-Brownstown School District. It is an honor and a privilege to be here this evening with our lovely third graders behind me. Wave hello to your parents. They're so excited. They're so excited. A few house rules before we begin. Please make sure that your phones are on silent. Double check on that, or on airplane mode. The least amount of distractions, the better. Make sure to clap after every song and support really well for our wonderful students who have been working very, very hard. Our first song for you this evening is entitled Walking in the Air from the movie The Snowman. It's an old 1970s movie that was actually a book that later became a artistic kind of movie later on. So please enjoy Walking in the Air.
Thank you. We're from Mrs. Baca's class. Our song from the a cappella group Pentatonics, Please Enjoy That's Christmas to Me.
Santa comes to wake me from my dreams. Oh, why? 'Cause that's Christmas to me.
We are from Miss McQuiston's class, and our song from the day is from the boy band The Jonas Brothers. Please enjoy the song like it's Christmas.
We are from Miss Michelin's class.
Our song is from the musical, The Sound of Music.
The Sound of Music. Please enjoy Please enjoy the song, My Favorite Things.
Can we give them another round of applause? Some very tough, challenging songs for our third graders, but they did phenomenal. I'd like to give some special thanks out to my wonderful, amazing colleagues that are here this evening. I'd like to start off by saying thank you to our wonderful administrator, Principal Sherry Godfrey. Principal Godfrey, thank you so much for taking me underneath your wing for these past 2 years. I greatly appreciate it. I'd like to thank our, Tracy Gerton and Jocelyn Shelton, our administrative assistant and student advocate. Speaking of the giving season, we here at Bates School have a Secret Santa. And I was part of the Secret Santa operation, if you will, with one of our staff members. And I got assigned a staff member throughout the week. And every day you give them a special little gift throughout the week. And we decide, or they try to figure out who they are. Well, today they get to figure out who they are, and they are here tonight. And their gift is very cozy and very soft because she loves falling asleep at night. It was one of her things she put down. I got her from good old Costco. A very nice, soft, fuzzy blanket and some soft socks to go with it. Tracy Gerd. All right, Jocelyn Shelton. Oh my gosh, why did I call you? Jocelyn Shelton. Jocelyn. This is my secret Santa, ladies and gentlemen. So, we also have Sydney the dog that is part of the duo. So, if my dog really likes this, then Sydney is going to love this blanket. And hopefully you can use the socks too anytime. Awesome. Can we give her a round of applause? Mrs. Shelton, thank you. I appreciate you, ladies. You guys are awesome. I'd like to thank our man in the back, Mr. Dave Basher. He's running our mics and our live stream this evening. That's a tough gig to juggle all this different technology throughout the span of a half hour, make sure everything runs perfect, and he's doing fantastic at it. So thank you, Mr. Basher. I'd like to thank our specials teachers, Dr. Diana Baldensperger, our art teacher, Mr. Tyler Irving, our gym teacher, Mrs. Adrienne Clements, and Mrs. Katie Whistler, our computer literacy teachers here at Bates School. Those are our special teachers here. So I'd like to just give them a thanks. I'd like to give our third grade teachers who are here in attendance tonight a very special thank you for letting this happen. So we have Miss Sarah McQuiston. Mrs. Tara Baca, who is unfortunately not here tonight. But we'll give her a round of applause. Maybe she's on live stream, who knows? And Mrs. Danielle Michelin. Joyful. How joyful. I'd like to thank my lovelies here. Third graders, you guys have come to school every day, and when you come to music, you always come to music literally so excited, your teachers tell you to stop bouncing in the hallways because you're so excited to come to music. That's how I know I do a good job. If you're excited and show up with a smile on my face and you're so, so excited that your teacher's like, would you guys stop doing that? That better in the hallway. And you know who you are. You guys, thank you from the bottom of my heart. It makes my life so much easier, and I get to wake up with a smile on my face knowing that I get to work with you guys every day. So thank you. Parents, thank you so much for letting me be a part of this district and letting me teach your children every single day. From the bottom of my heart, thank you so much. Our last song is a really, really fun song. It's called Elfie Selfie. Have a wonderful holiday break. Happy holidays. Be safe driving home. And again, thank you for supporting the arts here at the Woodhaven-Brownstown School District. Have a wonderful evening. Thank you.
Yeah. ho! Now it's my turn to take one with all of you. Everybody say cheese!
Again, thank you so much for attending tonight. Thank you for supporting the arts here at the Woodhaven-Brownstown School District. They will be standing up here smiling. If you would like to come up and take photos, just mind the piano that's over here. Again, happy holidays, safe travels back home, and good night.